U.S. CEO Donald Trump card has told he is concerned he might person false witness extortion if he gives statements by vow to the inquiry in Russia's estimated part in his poll win. He said Reuters news story agent he afraid any discrepancies among his expense and other could be utilized versus him. Mr. Trump card as well offered he could get above the inquiry run by specific advisor Robert Mueller, but told same dissolve to remain out of it. He has named the investigation a hag search. Russia as well firmly denies claims it interfered in the 2016 poll that saw Mr. Trump card destruction more Democratic competing Hillary Clinton. He was echoing early concerns by his attorney, Rudy Giuliani, who told Mr. Trump card could be captured in false witness. So if I say thing and he, Comey, says thing, and he's, my speech versus it's, and same's, top friends in Mueller, so Mueller might tell, so, I trust Comey, and though if I'm expressive the true, how makes me a deceiver? How's no nice, CEO Trump card told. Mr. Trump card as well approved how he could, if he requested to, stand up in the inquiry, but added how he had selected not to do so for currently. I've solved to remain of. Now I don't include to remain of. I can go in, and I could do everything, I could run it if I wish. But I solved to remain of, he told. I'm completely permitted to be implicated if I requested to be. So distant, I refuge T selected to be implicated. I'll remain of. In an interviewing in NBC on Saturday, Mr. Giuliani was requested if the Trump card crew was stalling on a probable evidence at the Mueller investigation. Mr. Giuliani told, I'm not departure to be rushed in possessing him witness so he can be captured in false witness. He added, while you speak me how he should witness since same's departure to speak the true and he really de worry about, so how's so stupid since he's someone's release of the true. Not the true. Mr. Giuliani answered by proverb, true isn't true. How commentary was wide mocked on public print. Specific advisor Mueller is studying if CEO Trump card's campaigning crew colluded in Russia to impact the result of the president poll. In 2016, U.S. intelligence agencies signed how Russia had utilized a country-authorized campaigning of cyber attacks and counterfeit news stories put on public print in and try to rotate the poll versus Mrs. Clinton. 32 human beings include now been convicted, consisting 4 persons members of Mr. Trump card's campaigning crew and 25 Russians. The CEO's ex-campaigning officer, Gender Manafort, is the at first man to go on test as a outcome of Mr. Mueller's inquiry. Yet, the extortion are not associated to the U.S. poll but instead of to tax subterfuge and cash laundering occurring of his policy consulting job in Ukraine.